delicate leg lunge by Kanai, beautifully turned round. West Indies captain moving on there to 42.
Welcome to Is a Guyanese Thing, where we feature various aspects of our beautiful Guyanese culture and the many things that make it unique. On the 26th of December 1935 in Port Huron, British Guyana, the world welcomed the great Rohan Kanai. Kanai is a former Guyanese cricketer and the second person of Indian origin to play for the West Indies cricket team. He represented the West Indies in 79 test matches and is widely considered to be one of the best batsmen of the 1960s. Rohan Kanai made his test debut during the West Indies 1957 tour of England, where he kept his wicket for his first three tests, in addition to being the opening batsman. When he retired, his batting average was the fifth highest of all West Indian cricketers with more than 20 tests. He was famous for his unorthodox shots, most notably the falling hook shot, in which he finished his follow-through lying on his back. Later in his career, he became the West Indies team captain, succeeding Gary Sobers, giving the team more determination and resolve. After Kanai's retirement, the West Indies team also called on him to be their first national cricket coach. Rohan Kanai was an inspiration to many people, to the extent that they named their sons after him. Some of these people include the legendary Bob Marley and Alvin Kalicharan, Kanai's teammate. It's always incredible to learn about the wonderful achievements of our native people, so full of determination, vigor, and talent. It definitely must be a Guyanese thing.